I'm going to show you a trick for repeating something multiple times. I'm in Scratch and I've already created a script that plays the note middle C and then D and then E. Let's listen. And I want to do it multiple times. I want that to play over and over again. So I'm going to duplicate, and here now it'll play twice. If I duplicate it again, now it'll play three times, and if I duplicate it again, now it'll play four times. Let's listen. See if you can follow along to figure out exactly which block is running at each point. So, say I want a bunch more. This could take a lot of my screen space. Look at how long that is, and that only plays it eight times. So I'm going to get rid of most of these, and I'll show you a new block called the repeat block. It's here in the Controls tab. And I can put this around the notes that I have there. And what it'll do is it'll repeat those blocks 10 times. I only want to repeat it four times, but I can double click on it and it'll repeat it four times. Listen. I think this will save you a lot of time.